This one kisses so nice. I like how it kisses my neck first.
Oh, they picked
you're telling
that
her.
Oh, hey, that's George Strait collection. Come on.
I love that noise. We should do 10 hours of ASMR camel eating carrot noises.
Where I've kept you since we're far apart. Consuela, how are you doing, baby?
Yeah.
Hey, we'll pet you next, okay? Oh, look at this animal. Wow, what is this? Oh, it's a little puppy. Yes, it is.
Oh, it's gonna spit on me?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Spitters or quitters? Oh, they're kissing. You're kidding. Oh, my. Oh!
He's very smart.
Too smart, probably.
Yeah, that's the problem with him.
That's like me. Yeah. Is this chocolate? If you touch the baby, does she get...
No.
But really?
The thing is, crawl.
Oh, there's milk coming out of her udders.
This is Tinkerbell.
Come on, Tinkerbell.
Oh, she's gonna feed. She saw that milk.
She's just going through her Look at her. Isn't she adorable? Yeah.
Oh, I love that noise. That's the best noise ever. I should have worn my cowboy boots.
I don't understand why wouldn't you? This?
Oh my god. Get you a man who can raise a goat. Why would you want a baby when you could just get one of these? Yeah. This is the cutest thing I've ever seen in my life. This might be my new favorite animal. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Oh, look at that one peeing. That's so funny.
Man.
The eyes.
Yeah.
The nose. This is worth like 10,000 sheep. Dude, this dog's amazing. Just opens the door. Casually.
Really, really small and tiny.
Am I holding it right?
Yeah, that's fine. Look at it. Look at it.
Oh, so skinny.
This is like Luke when he was a baby. Skinny and weak. Yeah, I'm used to this stuff. Yeah, we always do that. I should be a dad. All right, so today we're going to be feeding this baby llama 2% milk. All right, so this is muscle whey protein right here. Powder mixed with 2% milk. Blended together with some strawberries. And an ounce of creatine. She's trying to bulk up.
Yeah, go get it.
I think she thinks I'm her father now. Animals love me. I don't know what it is. Dude, that one's licking its butt.
Charlie.
That's Charlie singing, you know. He just loves sheep. Oh, it's going to the bathroom now. Charlie, you gotta wait. Zulu!
Right there.
Donkeys are amazing.
Yes, they are.
Look at this thing. Those are good. Lonzo Ball's dad said that zebras are one of the most beautiful creatures on earth.
Look at the butt.
Come on, guys, follow me. Dude, look at this thing. Look at this. My favorite. Come here. Come on. That looks like my grandpa. The thing hanging from his chin. Alex. Like you just got off a horse. You know when you run with your arms like in your shirt? That's what that reminds me of. Oh. Didn't have time to go inside and lay it in the coop, so. Are you allowed to just touch him?
Yeah, he will let you touch him.
Dude, no. This is amazing. Oh my god, the softest fur I've ever felt. Dude, this is...
Be careful, he's very pushy.
Oh.
Does he spit?
Oh
yeah,
my.
He does. Not for people.
Spit in my face.
Look at the hair. Tell me that's not you.
That's Danny.
That's Danny.
We both have fucked up teeth.
Dude, it's like a poodle almost.
I know, it's like an overgrown poodle. Sit down. Good job, baby. We didn't like those ones. No, I'm just kidding. Everybody eats.
That's not a horse.
What is that?
That's a mule.
No, it's not.
That's a mule.
Like a
That's
donkey?
That's jackass.
No, it's not.
That's jackass.
Dude, am I an idiot or something? That's not a horse? You're kidding.
No.
Damn, you look fresh. When you have one of these breeds of donkeys, you gotta be very careful, okay? They're delicate creatures. Come on, baby. And you want them to feel special and you want them to feel at home with you. When feeding a donkey, basically you want to have your fingers bent like this. If you have it flat, it's an old wives' tale, okay? You don't want to actually feed things like that. You want to feed it like that, okay? That way they can maybe get your finger in there a little.
Do you want a carrot? Do you?
Oh my God. We have here Cortez. This is one of my favorites. He's a mammoth of a beast. He runs this place. He's a rescue.
He used to be a PBR 10-time champion.
Yeah, PBR 10-time champ. What happened?
He was protecting
you. He protects me. Hey, Cortez, get this donkey away from me. Organic goat milk. That's enough. Yeah, I'm already full a little bit. It tastes pretty close to the same as normal milk, huh? You got any Nesquik I could put in this?
Hey, this is Penelope.
Can I ride this one? Dude. Hey. 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 It's gonna be all right, okay? Daddy's here. Typical female. Doesn't know what she wants.
The people that had him was a special needs child. So he couldn't speak, so we call him Bob.
It's crazy that they even know turtle's special needs.
They're fighting for the girl.
Yeah. It's kind of sad though, because Bob has special needs, so they're probably just taking advantage of her, don't you think?
She's not special needs.
I thought you said she was.
The owner was.
I thought that it had special needs.
No, that's what I was saying.
Hello, guys. Gary back with you. And we see a lot of this in nature. What you see here is Raphael is trying to position himself so that he can get a good grip on young Ba. And oh my goodness, you can see the motherfucking penis, dude. You can see this young man's penis. He's wiggling it around like this. He can't quite find it. I've been there before, it happens. I think they're at the stage where they only dry hump because there is cum on the ground. I swear on my life, no jokes. You can see, he just finished. Right here, that's turtle cum, no joke. I'm not fucking kidding, I saw that dripping off this young man's penis. Good job, champ. I remember my first time, I'm proud of you. Come on, Dylan. No one's gonna ever swipe left to this ass. Okay, now the first step when grooming a horse, the mane is the most important part. This is where they really just excel in beauty. I mean, these things, she's been having, you know, someone was making fun of her bangs yesterday, so that's why she's here, but we're gonna get this. Come here. You wanna be pretty or not? The main thing is the strokes, okay, guys? One long stroke, just like that. Quality, not quantity. You don't wanna be doing just hundreds and hundreds of these. You wanna do nice, just like that, okay? I hear you're a real cowboy.
Yeah,
I'm also a real cowboy. This is my stallion. Okay. All right, and then you're just gonna... Yep, it's my baby. Woo! It's not as hard as you think it is to be a cowboy. It just takes a lot of dedication, a lot of time. Oh, fuck. Hey, I touched her butt and she fucking went fast.
Bitch, sit down. Bitch, sit down. Bitch, be humble. Bitch,